It's been 97 years since a nuclear apocalypse killed everyone on Earth. Head down to the working.